Welcome back to Main Street. We picked out five things from Harshvardhan Kapoor's famous sneaker closet to see which his five favorite sneakers are.
There is a mentally unstable girl, guys.
Standing behind camera and throwing
very, very valuable shoes.
The hunt went on for a very, very long time.
That's what I want to know, the hunt.
There was a consignment store in Arizona, and they had a pair, and I saw the listing for it, and I sent it to Anand, and it was a really well priced and incredible condition.
Yeah.
It's a big transaction. They didn't want to do PayPal goods and services, because then if the pair gets lost, they have to
refund
the money and they lose the shoe.
And they lose the shoe.
So then we had to plan. So there was like how SneakerCon happens, there's like multiple events like that. So they had a setup at a sneaker event, and Raveen from Sneaker Search was also going to be at the same event. So we transferred Raveen the money and made sure that Raveen met them,
saw the pair,
gave them the money in person, and I waited weeks. So they had to hold the pair. Raveen had an uncle of his from Hong Kong who was flying. Packed this, and then he got to Bombay. Finally, I went myself to pick it up in my car. So like Vedant and I often talk about how sometimes a shoe is just so iconic for what it did for the culture, and it overshadows the aesthetic of the shoe.
Yeah.
And I think the Red Octobers
does that.
It does that.
Okay, enough of the shoes. Get rid of it.
Yeah.
Next up. Oh my God.
So these are the Air Jordan Tokyo 5s. They basically dropped when a Jordan store opened in Japan.
Tokyo 23.
And this is actually a symbol. This is actually the number 23.
Yeah.
Right there in Japanese. And yeah, man, it's just like I love the detail of that 23. I love like what's going on here on the sole. It's reminiscent of a time.
Sole, you know, with the Tokyo special.
Incredible. It's a really cool shoe.
Yeah, but yeah, let's get into it. Next up, oh, love this. My favorite part about these shoes though is A, they came out at a $65 retail.
Yeah.
B, when they came out, they weren't hype.
They came out,
they sad.
Like for example, when the Travis ones came out, before it was like a no-brainer that $600-$700 resale is a no-brainer. If you have money, just buy 10 pairs.
People were like pre-releasing only 1,000, people like it's gonna drop after release.
And it's just gone on. Anand and I, we talk about this daily. We talk about like what do you think is gonna happen, and like, you know, and
Next up, colloquial hype. Everybody knows.
Yeah. What the shoe is it's basically somebody has to be very, very brave to take an Air Jordan 1 Chicago and do this. Okay? Like right from this is basically a advertisement of the process behind making the shoe.
Yeah.
And it's also a very, very personal shoe. Like it's a personal
representation
of Virgil Abloh.
This is not like the top down looking at you. This is us on the same level showing you that you can hack shoes, put your own personality.
Can you call it like the new age sneakerhead shoe?
100%. It's a new age grade. 100%. That's one thing that you got credited for. It's given birth to a lot of collectors. And last up, this is it. Collaboration between Jordan Brand and Hiroshi Fujiwara of Fragment. You know, again, this is more than just about it being. Most people be like, dude, what's the big deal? Just has like one stamp. But it's about the fact that it's more than. Just that.
Lucky to have these. Very, very lucky to have these.
And that's your five favorite shoes in the closet. Awesome, thank you for doing this for me. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. And yeah, thanks again for watching. Make sure to follow us on Instagram, follow me on Instagram, follow Main Street on Instagram, of course. Subscribe to the channel, watch Papa Joshi Netflix, and see you in the next video.
Okay, so where we are right now is our new and first ever brick and mortar store here in Bombay. It's going to be absolutely incredible. We've got a whole tour and a whole different video about that coming later. But if you enjoyed that video, make sure to follow us on Instagram to stay tuned what's coming here and the other videos that are coming later. So subscribe to the channel. But that's about it. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, like I said. And yeah, that's all. See you in the next one.